To come and put this tree in your hands.
Yes.
We ask, oh God, Your arm that is full of strength and power.
Yes, Lord.
That leather arm, oh God.
Mm.
Upon this was all the days of their
life. Amen.
As they walk in this journey of earth, oh God.
Amen.
I ask, oh God, let the fire of your presence, oh God, envelop them each passing
day. Amen.
Let the beauty of your holiness, oh God, be revealed in the life of this.
Amen.
Let your glory and grace be multiplied in the life
Amen.
Of this.
Amen.
All the days of their life, oh God, let them walk in your goodness
Amen.
And your
mercy. Amen.
In the name of the Lord
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
We decree and declare far above the stars of heaven,
oh, yes.
Son and daughter, you will shine.
Amen.
Revealing the glory of God on every side.
Yes.
In the name of the Lord
Amen.
Jesus. Your arrival to your parents' life
yes.
and to the society and to the nation, to the body of Christ,
mm.
will bring greater joy.
Amen.
We decree and declare
Amen.
All the days of your life,
yes, Lord.
You will always have reasons
Amen.
And seasons
Amen.
To celebrate the goodness
Amen.
Of God.
Amen.
The light of this country has gone to shine upon you.
Yes.
Windows of his heaven are open over
Amen.
You. Your place in destiny, no one will occupy.
Amen.
In the name of the Lord Jesus
Amen.
Christ, we decree and declare the earth will walk. In your
faith.
In the name of the Lord
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
System and structure,
yes.
we command them this day to
Amen.
Put in place.
They
begin to walk in your own
faith.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God favor you.
Amen.
Nations favor you.
Amen.
Men will rise up to call you blessed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus,
Amen.
We declare your going is in Christ.
Amen.
We establish you by the mandate of heaven in righteousness.
Amen. Amen.
We decree and declare you are instrument of righteousness.
Amen.
Vessels unto honor,
Amen.
Carrier of glory,
Amen.
You have been flavored
Amen.
To flavor your community,
Amen.
Your society,
Amen.
And your community, your parents, that will be a greater open door.
Amen.
So we command it done
Amen.
In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
Son, and the
Amen.
Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Father, we are so grateful.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, King of Glory.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
That the journey of 9 months wasn't wasted.
That the living did not come out of the dead.
Thank you.
Well, thank you because
the dead did not come out of the living.
Thank you.
Thank you that we are seeing the parents, we are seeing the children.
Thank you.
Heavenly Father, we are giving you all the glory.
Hallelujah.
Thank you because after the childbirth, after this
birth of these children,
there was no depression.
Thank you.
There was no postnatal depression.
Thank you.
There was no psychosis.
Thank
Lord,
you.
We thank you for good health.
Thank
we
you.
Thank you for your peace.
Daddy, blessed be your name, O God. These children are so innocent and they have come to this world. Father, we commit them into your hands, O Lord. Father, look after them.
Amen.
Take care of them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we present them as a living sacrifice before you, O Lord.
That these ones
will not fail.
Amen.
They will not die.
Amen.
They will not fall.
Amen.
They will not falter.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray for you that your glory will continue to shine.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I receive grace for both of you.
Amen.
Grace to excel in life.
Amen.
Grace to succeed.
Amen.
Grace to achieve.
Amen.
You are high flyers.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be slave to your contemporaries.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every money that your parents require to look after you, to train you, to support you, to provide for you. Help will begin to supply now. In the name of Jesus. Your coming to this world will not be in trouble. Your coming to this world will not be in shame. Hey, many children have brought shame to their parents. You will not bring shame to your parents. Many children have brought shame to the nation. You will not bring shame to the nation. A 12-year-old killing another 12-year-old. It will not be your own portion. We are not raising you to be murderers. We are not raising you to be killers. We are not raising you to be evil. In the name of Jesus, we present you to the presence of God. Let the fear of God enter into you. Let the love of God enter into you. Let the love for humanity enter into you. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray when they are calling the blessed, you are among them. When they are calling the favor, you will be number one. When they are calling the merciful, you will be number one. When they are calling the greatest, you will be number one. In the name of Jesus, you are executives of this nation. You are leaders of this nation.
Amen.
Hey, they will consult you for wisdom.
Amen.
They will consult you for understanding.
Amen.
They will consult you for knowledge.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Are there any power in your father's house or your mother's house? Are there any power that is operating evil in your family? We exempt you today in the name of Jesus. Because you have come to the house of God. We exempt you from evil in the name of Jesus. We say, out as a matter of fact. Evil has stopped in your generation.
Amen.
Anything evil that is running in your parents' names, family. That is running the community. The evil of this nation will not come unto any of the children of this church in the name of Jesus. You will not be part of the evils of this nation. Let the presence of God continue to carry you. Let the everlasting arm of God shield you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You have entered the house of God today.
Yes.
You will not go back.
Amen.
You will not go back.
Amen.
You will not go back.
Amen.
You will serve the Lord till eternity.
Amen. Amen.
We pray for your parents. Yes, they will show you the ways of the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
They themselves, they will know the ways of the Lord.
Amen.
Hey, they will not raise you for evil in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be a weapon in their hands to defeat the enemies in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be an arrow in their hands.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not be blunt in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, mighty Father.
Amen.
In Jesus' wonderful and mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
And receive testimonies with thanksgiving.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Eternal of faith, the giver of life.
Hallelujah.
You are the one that brought this ones to life.
Mm-hmm.
Lord God Almighty, we pray that the life you give to them, Father, their days of earth shall be complete.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus, the enemy will not sleep life after
them.
The land that they have done, they shall possess it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your goodness and your mercy.
Yes.
In this land, we follow them.
Amen.
Wherever
Amen.
They go.
Amen.
The parents will not lack anything going.
Yeah.
To bring them up in the fear of
Amen.
The Lord. Father, because you have given these words to this family,
yes.
This family will serve you better.
Amen.
In the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Abba, Father, we pray that these children, if they are going out and if they are coming in,
yes.
You will go ahead of them.
Amen.
The sickness that befall the children of
Amen.
This world,
Amen.
None of them shall see this
world. Amen.
They will see a way of escape.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus, we cover them with the blood of
Jesus.
Thank you, Abba Father.
Thank you, Lord,
for your answer to all the prayers.
Thank you,
and blessings released upon them.
Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
You are consecrated in the house of God. In the name of God the Father,
Amen.
And God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Amen. Give us a song as we go back.
We hand over your children to you.
Mm-hmm.
We in the name of God the Father, Amen. And the Son, Amen. And the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Lord, let God down over this one.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 Lord, we give you to look after in Jesus' name.
You are God.